Bradley, who lives in the house? And how do you know?
It's Girl Spray and Boy Spray. Dog food, cat food, birthday boy, some people go on, they go on holidays.
So who do you think lives in the house? What does this tell you, Bradley?
About dog.
Who? There's a dog in the house?
Yeah.
What other pet is in the house?
Cat.
How do you know there's a cat?
Gonna be hit there.
Because there's cat food?
Yeah.
Cat food. How old is the boy? In the house?
Six.
How do you know he's six?
Because that's his colored and he's got the first one is blue and red.
Okay.
And then this one is Girl Spray and we fall it and then a Boy Spray.
So who do you think would use the Girl Spray? What would they use it for?
For the hair.
Okay, so do you think there's a lady in the house?
Yes.
Do you think there's a man in the house?
Yes.
How do you know there's a man in the house?
That's why he put his finger on.
He put his spray on?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.